Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Our Lady of Mount Carmel in Baltimore County, where Mount Carmel Cougars are 2-0 in the 2021 MIAA/Baltimore Catholic League season. They get a 68-59 victory over Loyola in a game that was supposed to be played yesterday afternoon, but because of the weather, they pushed it to Saturday morning, and so no Saturday morning cartoons for Toby Nnadozie and Deon Perry, but these two juniors were busy as they usually have been for the Mount Carmel Cougars these last couple of years. Deon had 11 points, 9 in the second half, and Nnadozie had 14 points as Mount Carmel pulled away at the start of the second half. Loyola made a push at them, but in the end, Mount Carmel had too much to again win 68-59. They are off to a 2-0 start, and we'll start with Deon. Deon, just talk about that second half, man. You guys were only leading 32-30, but you guys kind of put up your effort level and put out to a double-digit lead. Talk about that a little bit.
As far as when we came back from halftime, like, basically our game plan to come back, that was just pressure the ball handlers and get to the rim. During the game, like, our shots wasn't falling as much, so we had to get to the rim and pressure the ball. When we pressure the ball, we get out and just run. We just had to run and keep pushing the ball up the floor. You get easy layups and stops.
Right, right. Guys off to a 2-0 start. What's been, I know it's been kind of, it's been weird for everybody. That's just literally weird for everybody. But just kind of just talk about trying to, you guys kind of building up here. It's not like we're in the middle of the season. Usually we're in the middle of the playoff season, but yeah, we're just starting a regular season. Kind of talk about just trying to find your rhythm.
Right now in practice, like, everybody, like, together, like, we working together in practice. We keeping everybody, like, on track of what they supposed to do and taking the shots that they supposed to take in practice so that it can translate into the game. As far as us right now, I feel like we got, like, a lot of chemistry with each other and knowing where everybody's supposed to be on the floor.
Yeah, speaking of chemistry, talk about some of these young players. I mean, you guys are young, but you guys are kind of veterans. But I'm going to pronounce his name, Titus. Talk about Titus a little bit, and also talk about Kevin Kalu, man. These guys have been definitely been nice additions for you guys.
Yeah, Kevin, like, yeah, he's a good addition. Like, you know, he aggressive on the rebounds. He makes sure, like, he do everything he can do in the paint. As far as Titus, you know, like, he coming from Europe, and also he still kind of getting into, like, this gameplay over here. He says, like, it's a lot faster than what it is over there, like. So as far as Titus, like, he's still progressing each and every day. I feel like he's getting better throughout the game, the past games that we're going to play in the next weeks. He's going to be, like, basically in a rhythm and knowing what he's supposed to do.
All right, cool. Turn over to Toby. Toby, yeah, talk about, kind of follow up on that, because you guys had so much momentum coming off of reaching the semifinals of the BCL tournament. Then we, of course, had the pandemic kind of just push, knock everybody off their, you know, off their, I guess, their rhythm. But you guys got a lot of interesting pieces, to say the least.
Great. And I think that we gotta pick up, like, we gotta go, like, nothing, like, that break never happened. Like, we gotta keep on going. Like, we gotta win every game. But like you said, Todd is still picking up. He did a big help, making up shots in the first quarter. Mm-hmm. I think he progressed as a player, too. Kevin, he get it every board. He played, hustling everything. I
mean, I'm real, you know, with so many pieces, do you guys feel like, you know, a lot of teams, you know, we all have offensive droughts, but do you feel like there's no drought possible with you guys? Because, I mean, you set the tone early. You know, Deon comes on, gets off to a fast start in the second half. Of course, Kevin's finishing around the basket. And then you got Titus, who can play inside out. And then you got the freshman, don't want to mention him, Andrew Dixon, giving you some good minutes. Do you feel like you guys, it's going to be hard for you guys to have no kind of droughts during the year?
I think it's going to be very hard. We have a lot of good offensive pieces. Me, Drew, Kevin, Deon, and Tice. We can all shoot the ball. We can all put the ball on the floor and put it in the basket. I think a lot of teams are going to have a hard time with that. I think we'll progress even more as the season comes.
Yeah. Talk about moving forward now. Just moving to the next game. And also, what are some things you guys need to, it's a work in progress, of course, but what are some things you guys need to continue to improve on?
I think we need to improve on executing plays. Mm-hmm. Like, because there's been a lot of times where we're getting the right passes, extra pass, a lot of open shots, and we just miss some, like, easy layup we should make. So we got to definitely finish and, like, pick apart the type of plays and stuff.
All right, he's only a junior, Toby Nnadozie. He had 14 points. Deon Perry is also a junior. He had 11.9 coming in the second half as the Mount Carmel Cougars are 2-0 in the BCL/MIAA shortened basketball season. They are winners again on this Saturday, late Saturday morning, 68-59 over Loyola Blakefield. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tunney.